The Canadian lynx may be getting a new habitat in Idaho and surrounding areas. U.S. wildlife officials say this new habitat will provide the rare breed protection in a changing environment. Scientists warn that climate change could affect the availability of the snowshoe rabbit, which are a very essential food source for the lynx. The department's new plan must be released by 2024 under legal agreement with environmentalists.